Hey guys. Oh god, why is it so dark? Why can't I ever find good lighting? So, got my hair back in braids. Wasn't that long. Obviously, you can see by the time thing. So, I just got my hair done like 10 seconds ago. So, sorry about for that lighting. Sorry for untangling something. I also like my outfit right now. Can you see me? I can't see me. I can't see anything right now. I have a fix-ish for that. I'm on my Switch, kind of. My Switch is on the TV behind me, so. I was thinking. Does that fix me if I get closer? No. I like my braids right now. I really like this part in the way. So. Do you mind? So, I'm doing a video that you've seen probably 1,000 times already. A video called Things You Can Do Over Quarantine. Quarantine sucks, and yes. So, also, I'm kind of glad it's dark in here because I am breaking out really bad. And now you can't see me. Also, I like my outfit right now. I show you, but I don't have time for that. So, things you can do over quarantine, you can do like I did and do your hair because you get very bored. Or you can also do like I did, do your makeup because you're very bored. Or you can paint your nails. I need to repaint my nails. It's black right now. You can color, draw, be artistic. Be creative, basically. Like, what's the next holiday? I don't know. I don't even know what day it is. Well, actually, you can play video games. Like, there's thousands of them. Like, I'm on my Switch. I have many games that I will probably won't play. And since... oh my gosh. Sorry, I'm trying to pull up my game list, but I can't. Okay, so I have Fortnite. You can play Fortnite. You can play Mario. You can play Pokemon. You can play. Because I have... I just got... You can download new games. Because I just downloaded 1, 2, 3 new games. Yeah, you can download. I just downloaded Asphalt 9. Because that's the new one, because it was Asphalt 8, now it's an Asphalt 9. Or you can download Pokemon Home, like I did. I don't even know what this is, I don't know how to play. Or you can download Kirby Super Clash. I downloaded it because it's free and I'm not spending money. I have a lot of games I probably won't play. And now I just play Fortnite and watch YouTube. But I don't watch YouTube on my Switch because my Switch is broke. Okay, other things you can do. Go outside, even though you could potentially some cough. I'm thinking of other things too, because if you're my age or a little older, or you're a little younger, no, probably my age, you probably have schoolwork because I'm lucky and we've been chosen to have horrible work, So, yeah. Here's the most important thing to do, though. Work out. Because I try to work out every night or... Because I work out at night. Because I'm either running around, actually doing workouts, or just dancing. Most of the time, it's dancing. Because at night, I do sit-ups, wall push-ups. That's really it. Because the gym near me is closed, and I really want to go because I want to use the treadmill and the... I never can get it right. Is it called the elliptical or whatever? You could read. You could write. Even though I wouldn't write. You could play with your siblings if you have any. You could do whatever you want, basically, because we're not in school anymore. But we still have school work. I don't like the lighting. I don't have anything to make it brighter. I should really buy a ring light. I should really buy a camera, too. So, you can do like I did. Hold up. You can make it. Sorry, fell off the bed. You can make a theater. I got some tickets and seats. So, I'm trying to think. This is complicated. I had to play it out. So, I was trying to do this video, like, 2 weeks after quarantine. Like, when I first got in quarantine. But then, like, I just never did it. But actually, this video was originally, like, gonna be me talking about and showing you workouts to do. So I can do that now. So a good workout you could do, like I said, wall push-ups, because you could do normal push-ups if you want, but wall push-ups are easier. You could do sit-ups. Did you know that doing sit-ups in your bed is much easier? Probably because you're doing them wrong. You could stretch, because this is a really good stretch I do. You do a middle split, and then you like touch your toes, slide, and do like repeat. And then I'm trying to learn how to do a backbend. I think I'm making progress. Although I used to do it on, I used to put my feet on the wall, and then I realized I probably shouldn't be putting my feet on a white wall. There's a lot of marks on my wall, but I don't do it on this wall. Sorry, I'm starting to finish. There's a black dot on the wall. So, you can draw. I can't draw. This was better outside. I drew this in chalk and tried to copy it so when it rained today, when it washed away, I would still have it. It doesn't look the same. The one outside looks better. I'm really proud of the one outside. This one just, yeah! You could sleep. That is something I'm lacking of. You could practice your makeup. I think I already said that. Because I did my makeup. It's getting better. It still sucks. It's getting better. Probably because none of it is my tone. Because I'm using my aunt's makeup. And we're not the same shade. And I've never been makeup shopping. And I don't know what my tone, shade, whatever it is. So, if you're, you could put your clothes in the closet, do some chores. I was gonna say go to the pool, but the pools are closed. Unless you have one in your backyard, then be free, swim, have fun, do something I can't. Because I gotta put my clothes in the closet right now. You could play darts. I'm looking around things in my room, by the way. That's why I'm getting these horrible ideas. You could try. You can make a YouTube channel there. Boom. Try and get more successful than me because that's not gonna be hard. So you could try and get your social medias and other thingies higher, like post on Snapchat, post on Instagram, make a TikTok. By the way, I forgot to make a TikTok yesterday. I'm trying to do TikToks daily. It's really hard because I run out of dances and I can't dance. And right now I only know like four dances and they're really old now. Because TikTok dances die out really fast. And I'm like, once I finally learn them, they're gone. Because I only know how to do. Will I get copyright if I say the name? I'm gonna do the. Go to my TikTok. Oh, I got banned off TikTok. So my TikTok account that had 400 followers got banned, and I have only 100. Sucks. It really does. I don't even know how to get the fans back. You know? My other accounts got deleted. I only have one more backup account. That's the one I'm using now. I had one Paradise Life. Wait, Paradise dot life. Oh wait, it was my favorite one, and then that one. I got kicked out of that account, so I made a new one. So I'm proud of myself. That account that I got banned, I was so proud because I made 400 fans in 4 months. So basically, I made 100 fans each month, cause I started in December. Yeah, I started my TikTok back in like December. In January, wait, December, bleh, December, January, February, March, April. Well, I lost it back in March or the beginning of April, so 4 or 5 months, basically. That's really good for me. Y'all might be like, I get 100 followers in a day. It's not easy for me to get popular. I wouldn't consider myself popular, though. So I guess the way to get famous is be yourself, and if nobody likes you, then I don't know. Don't be. I don't know. Try and be funny, though. Because, yeah. Oh, so recently, because of quarantine and my lack of sleep, my energy went from very low to very, very low. So now I'm just like, so if I make videos from here on out of quarantine, might don't expect me to be like the other YouTubers who are like, nah, 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 nah. I don't have that type of energy. I'm sorry. I will provide you with something. Also, that's probably not, I'm not probably not gonna make a video in a while because this is the only video idea I've been having for like months. And I feel like the camera's gonna cut out any second now, so I'm gonna say bye now. So bye, stay safe, stay 6 feet away. Did I say the bad word? I feel like, did I say cough cough? But you know, did I say that? I don't have editing on my videos anymore, so sorry for you. I like my hair right now. Do you like it? Also, my face is like really red right now, but other times it's really pale, so I probably should get that checked out. So wanna go outside, get some exercise. Tired of looking at walls. Wanna go inside, get some, do something fun, do something nice. I should make a quarantine song. I can't sing though. So I've discovered I can sing better with gum in my mouth. You know how stupid I sound right now though, but it's so true. I'm not gonna sing because sorry, I'm gonna crack. Hey, one of you guys wanna venture out with me and customize my my Switch profile? Because right now it's a homemade profile that I accidentally set it on. Cause that's not me, right? It doesn't look anything like me. We're gonna go with one that they already have built. Actually, no. I like mine right now. Actually, no. No. So, there's one that I really like, and it's this red one. I don't know if you can see it because I can't flip the camera, so I don't know what you just saw. Wait, I can just like these little. I don't know what game they're from, but like they're really cute. They're like my favorite. I'm changing my thing to this one. It's really cute. I don't know what my version of cute is, probably way different from y'all's. My version of cute is basically funny. Also, fun fact about me, this is only recent though. I don't know what to call it, but I don't really show facial expression. Like I do, but like when something's funny, I won't like laugh unless it's that funny. See, something has to be really funny, like. Because y'all people out there laugh at anything. Like, y'all could look at a spot on the floor and start laughing. I'll look at it and be like, I might laugh to myself thinking about those other people who'd be laughing at that. I'll laugh in the inside if something's funny, but sometimes it's a fake laugh. So if you're my friend and I laughed at you and it was a fake laugh, I'm doing it because if I wasn't faking, I wouldn't laugh, but I find the joke funny. But at school, though, I'd really be laughing so hard, I feel like I've just grown abs. Like the video if you ever felt like you ever laughed so hard. You feel like you're just like better than a workout. So I'm gonna end this video here before I lose all the 2 subscribers I have for talking them into boredom. Because I keep forgetting I'm recording, I'm just talking to myself now because quarantine does things to you. Also smash that like button if you want to get out of quarantine. Well, I guess bye.